Hi, my name's Desiree, and I am the AM co-op here at Auburn Optical, and I will be doing my project on what makes Kenyans so fast. So if we look at the men's 2020 Olympic marathon, both first place and fourth place went to Kenyans. Same thing can be seen when we look at the women's 2020 Olympic marathon, when both first and second place went to Kenyans. Now, 2020 was just 1 year. So let's look at overall world record marathon times. Both for men and women, it's held by two Kenyans. And Kenya holds the largest amount of international honors when it comes to distance running, and this is distances anywhere between 800 meters to the marathon. So if they're so good at running, what makes them so fast? Well, let's take a look. Majority of the best distance runners from Kenya come from one small tribe called the Kalenjin tribe. Now this tribe makes up about 0.06% of the population. However, they make up about 80 to 90% of the top distance runners. Now there are some genetic things that do factor into this. The average body mass index of a 14-year-old would be 15.5. Now, 18.5 is considered underweight, so they do tend to be very skinny, very tiny. This greatly helps when it comes to distance running, because the less you weigh, the less mass your body has to carry, and the faster you're able to run. Another thing that factors in is they tend to have very thin ankles and calves, which can also help with cutting down the weight and making distance running easier. So, is it purely genetics that makes them fast? Well, not exactly. Chances are, if you had the same genetics as one of these Kenyan runners, but still lived the same American lifestyle that you do, you aren't going to be fast. There are many other things that factor into what makes them fast. For starters, their diet is significantly different than things that we would have in the US. A lot of their food is very organic, very homegrown, it's community grown, so everything they have is very, very fresh. And chances are, if you were to go to Kenya, you're gonna have a very hard time finding a McDonald's or a Burger King to go and eat at. Another big thing that contributes is where they train. So a lot of their training is on dirt roads, and this very much helps when it comes to lessening impact on your legs, because dirt is much better for your legs to run on than what running on cement concrete or running on sidewalks would be. Another thing that greatly helps when it comes to training is they train in high altitude, which is great when it comes to distance running. One other thing that factors in is their physical abilities from a young age. They're very, very physically active. The average Kenyan lives about 1.1 miles away from school. Now, if you think about if you go to school and from school, that's about 2.2 miles of walking and running a day. Now, if we think about going to school, then back home for lunch, then back to school, then back home within the day, that's about 4.4 miles total per day of running and walking. Compare that with the average American, who only gets about 3,000 to 4,000 steps a day and averages to about 1.5 to 2 miles a day. So overall, they live a much more healthier lifestyle and live a much more physically active lifestyle. No matter what it is that makes the Kenyans fast, it is undeniable that they are amazing runners, and they are just as amazing to watch.